what's going on. Little steam mill. Anyways. Castle man. Back. Do terrible things. Dracula's eclipse house. Seed. Let me rephrase that. There is the seed that we need to be playing. Didn't put on any special flags. It's gonna be randomized souls. Defeat Graham and become Dracula. Yeah. Random everything else. Name is Skull. Gun isn't even better than the starting note. Seriously. If they would have decided to throw silver hand at me this early on, then yeah, I'd still be using it. Yo, what's up, Suki? I might as well equip that. Oh, fish. Dude, hell yes he is. Looking forward to it. Not bad. I mean, don't get me wrong, combat knife is a lot better than what I've got. Would like something a little bit stronger. Interesting. Games without microtransactions. That being said, I have also been playing a lot of this guy RPG on mobile. I really wish there was a version of this guy that wasn't a tactics game. Mostly because I am really bad, somehow, at tactics games. It's just all the menus. Is that one of the said to have killed a demon swords? No. It's this sword. Oh my god, I love this sword. It's so huge. Which ring that is. Pretty sure I want it. If for no other reason than sell it. It's on the hammer. Come on. It's not there. Might be there. It could also be random. As random as human inputs can be, I guess. Funny that sliding is like one of the fastest ways to go upstairs in this game. gonna get those. Come on, Soma. I don't want to have to come back here. Crap that I don't even need. I love it. Oh well. If I need money, I can come back out here and find out what that ring is. It's like, it's... I don't think it's the Sherman ring. I think it's the rare ring. But I don't remember what the sprites look like off the top of my head, so... Yeah, I'm going back up there right now. Super early Black Panther. No. Makes me wish that I would have gotten Black Panther before I even went up there the first time. Should have cleared the room. Is it really? Dang it. I like that I can one-shot these guys already. Sifuna is a big sword. Space or crap. But making up words. Yo, what's up, real quick? Thanks for the good luck and the don't die. We found potato pancake! The burnt edges are the best part. That's the flavor text of the item, by the way. We got another one! What is this madness? I love it. potato pancake goes on and on. It does. Legit one of the best healing items in the game. And some of my favorite flavor text of the entire game. Forgetting that Silk Robe is armor, not like an accessory. I want, how do you get? How do I get this? I don't care about the spear. I want that. Don't think I've got the stuff I need. Get it. I don't think that's the answer. Much fun as that would be. Damn it. Because that's probably really good armor. Persimmon. Well, the worst healing items. Ow. Ow. Oh, yeah. We got our double jump. Now. Frickin' persimmon again. At least I have two of them. Two persimmons should equal one healing item that doesn't totally suck. Big one, too. Yeah, that's... I'm already becoming Dracula. We'll get Gungnir. Not as good as Osafune. It's probably as big as... Oh god, that's right. Zoom zoom. Oh, he was gonna throw his head. I just barely saw him. Oh, thank you. Nope. Nope. Bad kid. Oh, that's the rare ring. Okay, so I should probably go back and get that other one. It's a hammer! Ghosts. Oh, I'm up here now. Oof. Okay, I can get up that way. Yeah, when the jump is that close, really makes me think I'm good. Oh god, Poison Fist is so strong. I'm going back to Osafune for the attack range. Teleport. I want that. I do. Pretty sure that's the super evil sword of Devil Darkness, or whatever the fuck it is. I don't remember. Aladbol? Maybe? I think is the name of the sword. Anyways, not important. Steel armor, steel plate, not important. I'm dressed like Dracula. I really wish this game would have updated Soma's sprite. All the different armors. I mean, we got all the different weapon sprites, so glad for that. And I can already run through zombies with good. And skeleton. Really want my super gem. Ah, bag of dicks. It's their day or night. I was listening to a radio show a while back, and somebody actually sent them like a 5-pound bag of gummy dicks. And they're like, we don't actually know what to do with this amount of candy. None of us are gonna eat this, like, realistically. Like, we get the joke, but... They were kicking around the idea of, like, you know, there's a secretary here that, you know, she's younger, she might like to have some candy. I don't know about this much, maybe she has... And they started thinking, like, well, maybe she has kids, and it's like, but they're gummy dicks. And also, what's the HR standpoint on offering someone a 5-pound bag of gummy dicks that got sent in from a listener? That was a fun episode. Made the morning commute pretty interesting that day. I don't know if I've ever noticed this little animal looking thing in the background. Chocolate minor HR worries since 1911. Oh my god. These slogans are amazing. Casual clients. Fucking persimmons, man. Everywhere. Oh god, speaking of everywhere. Yeah, mule. You're going backwards. Swords in the game. Leviathan. Save the game. Oh my god. The sword is amazing. It's just flame. And I can do a little sword hop. Do I have backdash? I do not have backdash. Who needs backdash? And you can play a trick. You gotta be kidding me. Best sword in the game. I don't even get to use the fire sword for that long. This sword is ridiculous. One of my favorite swords in existence. It's like as big as I am. And I get to just swing it all willy-nilly. Boy, that's not gonna get taken out of context. What were we saying about HR worries? Like, I almost don't even need to go to Hammer's shop. I'm gonna get some healing items. The meaning of life. That's right. Laser Crab 7, I'm just agreeing. I got cursed! I got cursed! I wanted to just run through the room and now I'm out of magic. That's what curse does, by the way. Neat. I'm keeping Succubus equipped until I need another soul equipped. How did you get what was over here? I sure did. That's my rush soul. Right. I have gotten some good things on this trip. To find the super jump. I will be understanding if I don't find it. I found a lot of other real good stuff early. I'm up here now. Ha. Neat, the Balmon. Oh, also, I'm down here now. This game. Where is Balmon? I'm not quite sure what's going on in that sword's animation. It looks like it just kind of blinks out of existence. I'm in a wall! Past you. Oh, right the hell past you. Common way. Thank you. Oh! This sword! I haven't fucking seen this sword in so long. Oh, that's such a cool sword. It's not good compared to what I've got. Legion beta. And let's just double jump again. This is an optional boss. Book. One of the things I was looking for. This vengeful spirit possesses a flute. So that corresponds enemy data here. Sold out. Okay, and it is changed in accordance to with randomizer. This tiny devil does not normally do that. Sometimes land her broomstick without crashing. Alright. So I have no idea what I'm looking for yet. Found one of the ancient books, so he's at least got a clue. Also, all the fucking way down here. Part of me does want to connect back up. Part of me wants to see that cutscene where the lady gets stabbed. And she's on the ground there. She'll be fine. Didn't see what it was. It is the Sherman ring. God damn it. Well, I'm equipping it now. Can't do anything. Yeah. Can't even really go exploring. Poison sword. I can't get it. Gotta rush soul. That one. Got that one. Where's the other picture? Oh, it's in there. Oh, there it is. Yeah! Hit me with an apple. Planted a sprout in my... Sells beef curry. I'm gonna go broke if I try to buy that right now. I need to try to sell stuff. I've really got the best equipment so far, so yeah, just some beef curry. sell you everything. Couldn't be able to sell that. At least in the vanilla game, there's some weapons that you just cannot sell. Delicious grapes. Where am I going? Some shoes on. Time for Castle Man to bust a move. And a whole bunch of monsters' heads. Also, this painting, right here, is the one you see when you game over. Put that head down, mister. That's a total. And nothing else. To read a book. Fiend born from the hell fires. Well, that sounds like flame demon. Okay. fades to the world. Alastor. Let's summon Alastor. Oh, it's the giant fucking sword. You gonna do something? Hooray, he killed something. Got walk on water. Come on, Alastor, hit something. Yeah, get him. Get him, son of a bitch. He's kind of real slowly bonks him. Alright, give me Black Panther back. Another man of prison. Hope something drops lightning, doll. Get to have some fun. Ow. Nope. Go away. Big ugly stupid. Got him. There. Tsuchinoko! Dude, trying to farm Tsuchinoko's soul. It's taken years off of my life. Percent souls in general in this game is really rough, in my opinion. I think I've done it twice. It's not something I enjoy doing. It's either tea or coffee, either way I can't pick it up. Atari's full of that. It sounds like they all throw up right before dying. They probably do. Devastating dance that breaks the floor. Coffee or tea that I can't pick up. Have that milk. Save. lost her head. He lost his head. Now it's time to fight Yoshi. Breath. Built him quick. He gave me Black Panther. Let's go up. Something wrong with my reflection. Floor entrance. I don't necessarily want to be up here. Can't really do anything. Let's go back down here. That's right. Wrong. Filibuster. Mm-hmm. Alright, so now. Soul set. That's a core. I'm done. Walking on water. As a crazy devil man. Poison sword. It's the pink version of the fire sword. Not as strong. That's fine, it's poison. I can't do the rest of this place. I don't have the underwater ball. Soma can't swim. The sound of the future. Alright, I need to go grab myself a drink, so I will be right back. Thank you. All right now. Easier to just go back down into that war. Just go back down into that part. Castle. Copper. Spawn location number 2 for Skyfish. You may have seen that last room. That's an enemy. An enemy that you have to kill. And you have to get his soul if you want 100% souls. So you have to stop time. And then you have to kill him. Then you have to hope he drops a soul. Otherwise you just keep doing it. Fish. This is a fish. Killer fish. I got a level up off of it. I didn't know I could stand on his head. Can't stand on that one. Somebody else is already on that horse. Thank you. could be a save point. To get out of here. Alright, let's quit faffing around. Let's go do the arena. Only other place I can do while I'm down. Skyfish. No, there's just items all over the place, but I can't get to them because I don't have free movement within water. Forced to swim on the surface. Killer mantle. I'll get you like this, son of a bitch. I don't care. Get son. No! Aster. Silent. Okay, don't need to go up there. Death danger. And this guy. Ow. Kicker skeleton. This is the one that's just wrong. I can never remember. If he would have killed me. Alright. Dance Dance Revolution. Didn't do it fast. The number of times I've messed that up. That third one, for whatever reason. Oh boy, time to fight a giant bat. Note. A one-eyed giant. It's fine. Ramen is a really good healing item. It's just my inventory is full of really good healing items. Thank you. Alright, let me go back and look. Vengeful spirit possesses a flow. Still don't really have what I'm looking for. I was real quickly just trying to look at the first word of every description that I've got. I have no reason to look back. Every reason to go over. Nonsense. Well, this way, if you want a second. Kaiser knockoff. Come here, you son of a bitch. Oh, there it is. and can walk underwater. Soma knows how to swim now. And a strawberry. Warping of reality there. Save down here. Oh god, no. There we go. Hey now, that will lead me to two items. That's all the way back at inner quarters. That's the shortcut to top floor, but I need to unlock it from the other side. This should be the easiest death fight I've had in a long time. Because I am... I am pretty beefy. Do I have Succubus on? I do not. Thank you. fuck. I got hit by the scythe afterwards. I love it. Well, the shop that Hammer has should be fully evolved in its final form. Wonder if he will be selling different healing items that I don't already have a million. And I already have a million beef curry. Offspring of a lizard and a bird. Okay, so it's not that one. A man-la-like figure. I'm probably gonna have to look these up. I'm thinking might even still be some places in here. Thank you. All right. Tier of what? Oh god. Wrong. Ocean. Kind of. Made my mind. They see me. I've already got Dracula's too next, so. One check to make. That room just beneath me. There's still one check in Loading Garden. Go to the Forbidden Area. God. It's raining merman. Oh, we used Manticore last time. Let's use Devil. What's that one? Bastard! mimic.
Flame demon! There's one check all the way over there right before arena. Stuff's gonna be. Pause it just in case, because I need to look up. Castlevania Aria of Souls. Aria of Souls. God, all of these ads all at once. All of you shut up. Right, so I need Basilisk. The hell is he?
So that one's Basil. Vengeful Spirit. This is a flower, probably. Nope, his vengeful spirit possesses a floating sword. That's Alistair. We already have Alistair. Neat. But the problem is, we wouldn't get to fight Alistair until after I became Dracula. I'd have to be in the Chaotic Realm to fight Alistair. Alright, but we've got that one. We need Basilisk. Unless I already have it. Silver gun. Aha! Leveled up from walking. Love the Sherman's Ring. Boyman. Thing he has is tasty meat. I don't have to go back and get this. Oh my god, I can get both. Yeah. I'm gonna be equipping that. Once I'm done wandering around. Where are my grapes? I got some grapes. Ooh. Great opportunity to get rid of these damn persimmons. Now the thing that's always been true about this particular randomizer is you do not need to farm enemies in order to get the required souls. The required souls should all be available through those pedestals. Did I find giant bat and I just like no-sold it? I need to be able to get vertical. Not yet found items that allow me to do that. Top floor is right in the place that a lot of stuff left unexplored. But how am I supposed to get up there? That's my question for a couple of these upwards facing doors. Yeah, but how am I supposed to get up there? Dead warrior. we look like in the quarters. There are. Oh. Yeah, we just fucking power walking through here. Crush your enemies with your sword. I'd get his soul that quickly. Could have done without. Giant bat. Just what we need. Either need a giant bat or hippogriff. Wait, that thing dropped samurai armor? There wasn't wearing it. To be up. On a pure technicality, I guess they don't have to be. But they're running out of places where they can be. Also, locked. Hey. finally get to go say hello to the most bullshit enemy in the entire game. Strongest sword in the game, does one damage. The sucker has 9,999 hit points. And you can only ever do like 2 or 3 damage per hit. Secret to fighting him is the Killer Mantle soul, which swaps enemies' HP and MP. I think it's got 0 MP. Or 1. Oh no. Else did I say there was a check I could make? Well, I have giant bat now. So there's a couple. There's one in Dance Hall. There's one... down there. The Grand Reservoir. Again, I think there might be one left here. Yo, Legoshi fangirl, what's up? Oh god. Everything's happening at once. The witch spear. I don't want it. Put this dude's pitchfork in my brains. Up there. Okay, where the hell am I going? I'm going down here. Other option is dance hall. Actually, dance hall seems like a better option. There's a save point along the way. So where's my... Where's my other... The Grand Reservoir. Oh. And it's worse. I have no power. You have no power here. This is... Right? This is the way. Please do. Headhunter. Okay, there is something up here. And it's Basilisk. Fuck, I was up here earlier. But I said I had no reason to go up here. So I forgot that right passage up there led to something besides just, like, a torch. So now I need to be, like, right here. And we're gonna do a magic trick. I need that later. There we go. I'm in the wall now. A giant bat. Fly over this way, and now I'm in top floor. I went from basically that yellow dot in the bottom left-hand corner up to here. Because this game is programmed on a genius level. Likes of which we've never seen before. Ah. Souls equipped, we need Flame Demon. Alistair. We need Basilisk. Take off the Sherman ring. I have three Sherman rings. Fuck. Tear of blood. Sword as big as I am. I was about to say, he hasn't given me that pattern yet. That's all three. Spot. A great spot. Takes a beating. Ow. Bad spot. Thank you. Got him. Goodness me, not Dracula. Nope, I am. Mine. All mine. Nom 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 nom. That's right. Let's get all stuff put. Gravekeeper and Hippogriff were both locked by Graham. Holy fucking shit. Oh, it's on now. Ultimate movement tech. We've got two more boss fights before GG. We traverse the dimensions in a couple different places. Now we need to warp back to the beginning of the game. Level 1. Also, you can tell I'm Dracula because my hair is slightly mussed up. I have red pupils. Yeah, dude, same. Oh my god. I'm caught in the loop, dude. Oops. Just the worst. Alright, so first of all, we go from the middle of the map all the way out to the outside edge. You know, in a vanilla transition. Now I'm over here. I'm over here. This map is very strange, and that's why you can get away with doing a bunch of wrong words. Since I'm Dracula, the Lord of Blackness opens up. Not to get myself killed. But I want to try out some different weapons against Julius Belmont. In canon, in Castlevania canon, Julius Belmont is the strongest Belmont. There's no question. I need the evil sword. And it's not even because, you know, he's the Belmont in this game. It just so happens to be my favorite Castlevania game. More to do with the fact that He's the only Belmont that doesn't take contact damage. He gives it. This fight is one of the big reasons why I have so many health items. Okay, phase two. Now he's gonna, yep, start using all the famous sub-weapons. In addition to dealing a lot of contact damage, having a whip that does a ridiculous amount of damage. Now he's got all this other shit. Got him.
Pop, I've had enough.
Poke. Alright, let's have strawberry. A big shiny sword back on. And the chaotic realm. Immediately save my game. Yeah, this particular sword is like a holy elemental sword, so it doesn't do great damage against Belmont. You have to use the Sword of Evil. Or, you know, your next strongest choice. I think Kaiser Knuckle actually might have been putting in some good work. It's just you have to get way too close to him. Let's hear it for this background. A pretty good background. Yeah. Hey, it's Alistair. Understood this statue. Not the one in the middle of the room. The one in the middle of the room is in the background. Like, why not just have that be a jar? I guess just to make us think about it. See? Like, why not that jar? Go, 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 go. I didn't go good enough. Now there we go. Skula. Ow. Fuck. Get back. I'm just suddenly not underwater anymore. Get out of here. Killer fish! Hello again, Iron Golem. I want that super potion. Not messing with you. Stole us. Not messing with you. I didn't know there was another Alistair. Shadow Knight. I'm not messing with you. Mimic! Even though this is my favorite Castlevania game, and one of my favorite Game Boy Advance games, it has one of my least favorite mimics in all of video games. It's a bag of money that has a skull inside of it. I like the treasure chest that's actually a monster. Like Lufia 2. On the Super Nintendo has a really good classic mimic. It's just a treasure chest that has some teeth and some googly eyes. It's really all I want. Alright, we'll put Succubus on for the final boss. Two phase final boss. First is blinding madness. Big spooky monsters down. Diamonds. Got the crosshair. This one can't attack, it's just draining my magic. It's kind of a pain. Alright, this boss fight is the other reason why I have so many health items. We kill the eyeballs. I need to not get hit by those little green balls. We also need to not get hit by Bone Sleep. Not get hit by a lot of things in this fight. It's going to do a lot of damage. Yep. I'm dead if I don't drink something. And I'm dead if I don't drink something again. Got the other eyeball down. A potion. Take a shot from those spikes every once in a while, and it's fun. The little green orbs do like 137 damage a couple times. Alright, all four eyeballs are dead. Here is going to be taking more damage. And we got him. That's GG. Oh my god. I'm still so mad that Graham was gating backdash and hippogriff. Seen a couple tournament matches, the Aria of Sorrow random, and this is usually the screen that they end on. There's more. Get good ending. So there's ending, good ending, bad ending, and 100% souls ending. Which is the exact same as good ending, except as the screen is fading out, girlfriend kinda walks up a little closer to you. Yes. Iga had their hands all over this. It was back when grocery stores had video game rental stores inside of them. Fun, but with the randomizer, my goodness, you never know what kind of adventure you're gonna go on. The end. Actually, you kind of can figure what kind of adventure you would have in the randomizer. There are special flags. Can have it be the same souls required to beat Graham and become Dracula. Have it be same three as the vanilla game. Button. You can make it so that the only weapons that you have access to through drops are katanas or guns or punch weapons. Hammer's shop will still have regular stuff. So the good ending is you have the three souls that are described in the ancient books, equipped when you defeat Graham, and you absorb the power of Dracula. Then you go on to the chaotic realm, fight chaos. If you don't have the right three souls equipped when you beat Graham, that's how you get just the regular ending. Like, you can just beat the game right there. Get credits and everything. The bad ending is if you die to chaos during the final fight. If you die to chaos during the final fight, then you get, like, a special cutscene. And then you get credits. I forget if there's a special ending if Graham beats you. I don't think there is. But you know what? We did it. Beat the game. We invaded Dracula's Eclipse Castle. Oh yeah, that's the other thing. This version of Dracula's castle just exists within the eclipse. Somehow. Don't question. We've booted down his door. Done a dance with muddy shoes all over his carpeting. Messed up his throw pillows. And we mooned his security camera. Pretty good outing to Dracula's Eclipse House. That's gonna wrap it up for me tonight. Thanks for stopping by, thanks for hanging out, thanks for watching, thanks for the slogans, and I will catch you next time. See ya!